UBQ is the anti-plastic company. Everyone knows about the importance of minimizing and ultimately eliminating the use of plastic in the world. UBQ represents a disruptive technology that is the solution to that problem. UBQ came about in a most unlikely way by the discovery of how to, in effect, repurpose waste material of all kinds. UBQ does something unlikely. It actually converts that mixed and previously thought completely wasted material into something that is both of value commercially and, most importantly, of value to the environment, in as much as it begins and can largely replace plastic. It becomes believable when you understand the simple principle of why it works, of how UBQ can convert material in this manner. All you need to know is that waste of the sort which goes to landfills and that is incinerated consists largely of cellulose, or as it were, plant or wood-derived material. Everyone knows that cellulose is a chain of sugar molecules. Cellulose is really no different from the sugar that you mix in your tea or coffee. At the same time, most people are aware, if you pour some sugar into a pot or in a frying pan and you warm it on the stove, it melts and turns dark, a process called caramelization. That is the entire story. What UBQ ultimately does to melt the largely cellulosic material of waste and convert it into a liquid which can then be